with my workout, I like to work on something that I'm not necessarily strong at or things that I would like to improve. One of those things is a muscle up. It wasn't something that I was traditionally comfortable doing. So to finish each workout, I like to perform 10 muscle ups with a 10 second interval or break between each set. So again, this is something that I want to get better at doing. So I make sure I do it at the end of my exercise with a pre-exhaustion. So that means that I'm in a fatigue state, my body's already exhausted, and now I'm working on something that I'm not necessarily good at in an exhausted state. So when I'm not exhausted, I'm gonna be able to perform it, the movement, easier. So we're here. Hang on the bar. Force them. And get up. One. I can't do a continuous with that, so I let my grip go. Let my body recover. Wait about 10 seconds. And once I feel comfortable doing it, I'm gonna drive. And again, this is, it looks like a pull-up, but mainly it's a hip exercise. I'm using my hips to generate the movement to get up there. It's supposed to be my second set of here. Two. Short break. And I'm going to repeat that for 10 times. Thank you.